Think you're too cool for school? Let's just start with basics. Okay, jump is with B now. That's gonna take a bit to get used to. We can throw bombs. So far it's Splatoon 1. Only that jump is B, it's gonna take a while to get used to because like that. This one there. And yeah. Color lock, off. And we're done. Let's start with the splatter shot. Yup. Oh, there I am. Press L while holding D-pad to super jump. Internally burping. And go! Oh yeah! It's finally happening, I can actually play this. I'm really gonna get used to pressing B to jump. Let's see how well I do! Oh, hi there! We got each other on the first kill. That's amazing. Ah! You can move in the gyro, or you can hold down. Ah! But how do I... Oh, press. Ah, that's how it's done. I see how they did this. Don't you dare. That's the wrong button. Please tell me there's a way to change it. I wanna see what my ultimate... Press this. Ah! Oh, you done, son. Yeah! So far the gameplay is pretty solid. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, you think you can escape? Oh, no. Oh, nope. Oh, I got him. Oh, it's that song. I remember that song. That's a 1 minute warning thing in the original game. And we won, yay! Good guys versus bad guys. Good guys win. That took a bit while to actually load in. And now we wait. There you go. Hi, Felix. I really like the fancy loading screen in bottom right. Oh, I feel like you should like hold the button down, hold the X button to actually what's it called, to super jump. This song is very interesting. Please. Aww. Hang on a second. Who do you think you are to come over here and spray with your paint here? Huh? That's not cool, man. I know for sure I'm gonna die a lot if I keep pressing the X button. Oh! Press R to throw bombs. MP, a little douche, towards the other people. This has been... Fun fact. Nope. Don't do this to me. Oh, help me. No. You can go and die. Oh, okay. That face. Okay, now let's go try something else. Let's try this. I want to try this. While shooting with ZR to roll in the press B while shooting. Oh. So apparently the whole thing is just... This is the one and only map you will have. in this test fire. Oh, I like that. Nice. Booyah. Oh, come on, that would have been so cool if you didn't land in the... Oh! I got him, though. Nope. Nope. Haha. You're dead. Go away. Nobody wants you. Nope. Okay, you guys. Go the freak away. Oh, I am on the roll. It could have been good if I actually used the roller though, but you know. I spy with my eye. Death from behind. Oh, that sweet flips. I got 7 kills. Wait, is this a new map? Muscle Forge something? And I am a lady. Is this song? The title theme. I'm fine with the main theme. Well, the quote unquote the verse is a bit interesting. But I can deal with that. Where are the people, though? Oh, here. There's a lot of stuff. Hi! Oh, yeah. I really like this... this rolling type of thing. Where you just can... Wee! Wee! Wah! Achoo! Oh, hi! Oh. Nope, you are not killing me. You are not doing this. I think I'm in love with the dual squelchers. Is that what it's called? Squelcher? He had something with the... Yeah, he had something with dual to do with. Win bonus. I don't think I can use it anyway. Not mind me, just rolling around at the speed of... What speed is this? No! That's cheap. I was just trying to figure out what the little bar was. Ha ha ha! Now let me just clean all this, and then I recover some health, and then we continue. Okay? No. No, what the fuck? Why did you kill me? I really want to see my ultimate key. What the hell is that beam? Okay. Oh, we won? Okay. I don't get this loading number thing. One time it's 114, and now it's 121, and then it's 90, and then it goes back to 100. And then are you going to count down or just show me random numbers? Oh, the guy at the bottom, he is a rebel. Okay. Oh, let's booyah for that booyah. Booyah! Can we get a booyah thing? Yeah, we got all the booyahs. Booyah. I'm gonna booyah that.
La 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 la. La la la.
The launching is a little slow for this one. And that's just my opinion. Bye. Oh, come on, dude. No! That guy was just minding his own business. I tried to snipe him and I just ended up dying myself. You dead. Screw you. That was get for doing your own what the fuck.
Me.
What? No. But we almost won. You know what I should have done? I should have read the info about this weapon, because I don't know how to play with this scope. Come on! No! Oh, come on. See what I mean? It also has gravity. Look at this dude. No! Oh, you were over there. Oh no!
I don't like scoping.
I'm also really curious of what the story is gonna be for this one, because the other one there was a battle between you and the Octoly. Okay. No, I'm not gonna use the sniper ever again. I haven't gotten a single kill. Which I know it's not supposed to be that. But as a scoper, yes, you do. Kind of. You take long, short areas. Long areas in small section. What the fuck? 10. 9. 10. No, I think we lost. What the? What just happened over there?
That's...
Oh, damn.
Nice.
What if I told you this level might be the one I did right after the after I said that I didn't want to play this the sniper anymore. Hi. Don't mind me, just flying through. This is my doom. I'm trying to say something, but I keep getting interrupted. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, this round. For you, it is the one after I said I was not going to play the sniper anymore. But in reality, this is a very... this is a later game. What the knulk?
No! No! I'm being
hunted. Oh, what the... fight is this? What the crap? Alrighty then. Oh, I think we lost that one. Oh, yep, barely lost it. Yeah, I'm not going for that again. No, sniper is not something for me. Alrighty then. Let's do what someone almost never does. Spray around the spawn. Because it's a spawn. And you really cannot... And the enemies cannot really enter your spawn area. Because it's a spawn. You're supposed to be safe there. Hey dude. Mind if I drop from above? Mind if I just drop on in? Oh. It's an aerial attack. Oh no! Come on, always. There's a good battle going on. And then some random guy comes from behind and snipes me. It's not fun, man. I had fun until you showed up, man. Can you just not? I tried to dodge. What the? How did he not survive that one? Dude. Oh yeah, we are totally getting screwed over today. Oh no. Well, we lost. Oh wow, there's one guy who didn't do anything, that's probably why. I know he didn't do anything because he had 0 points. Oh, look at this. Nope. Someone needs to cover this, man. There's just 3 points right there behind you. And no one is going for them. Oh, wow. You knew I was going to try and assault you.
Open your map with X. How about no?
Oh, dude. Look at this dude. Okay, there's kind of no way to... Are you really trying? No? You do not get to paint. Go away, Bob Ross. Fire at Will. Will, where are you? I'm just gonna take over this part. Oh, no. Oh. Please tell me we... No, we didn't win. We did not win that one. Nope. Well, we have 15 minutes left on this test fire. You can actually play this today, if I remember to upload this tomorrow, which is Saturday. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. You do not try to run away.
There is no hiding.
Okay, maybe for you that is. Ooh, there's a lot of goop over here.
Excuse me?
Dude, just go away. Seriously. Oh, yep, we've totally won this. Look at the map. Look at this map. I'm just gonna go over here. And I'm gonna... Hello. Goodbye.
Yeah, we got this in the bag. Hello, Uni. Uni-chan.
Okay, no. People are just going straight for the battle zone and leaving these huge marks all over the place. Why are they aiming at me? Okay. No. 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 What do you think you guys are doing? You think you could take over this? No. Oh, that almost got me, actually. That actually got me, right in the face. Dude, no. No! Why? Why did you run away? Why didn't you protect me? Are you a new player? Maybe. You're dead? You are... Nope. Mood. Oh, almost. I have the thing. It's ready to use. I really like the fancy flashing color when it's ready. Oh, almost had him. Oh no. We lost by 1%. This is gonna be the last match. This has been a really fun game. And I can't wait to buy it. Muscle Fort Fitness, final round, before the end of the test fire. We have one disconnection, but that's it. Really? I used half my magazine on the face of my teammate. At least I locked them on. Please. No? Aww. Oh, tenta-missile. That's what it's called? Tenta-missiles. Excuse me, why is there enemy colors in our base? Basically, it's not supposed to be there. Basically, my team is... I almost killed myself. Where did he go? Oh, he was just sitting there. Another people. That was not my friend. What happened? Oh, I'm just wondering because he never attacked me. So, oh, he's a friend of mine. Nope, he's not. He's an
Ouch. That's kinda. Yeah.
Well, that was Splatoon 2 Global Testfire. That's a really good game. I'm gonna buy this when it releases, no doubt. I also might do a let's play of it. So you can look forward to that too. Thank you guys for watching this highlight. And I'll see you guys in another video. Goodbye.